Visit an emergency unit with chest pain, you'll be seen by an emergency staff and doctor straight away. The emergency team will get a quick set of your vital parameters like your blood pressure, heart rate, oxygen levels, sugar levels, and a short history about your symptoms and your past medical problems. It will be useful if you could provide information on your current medications and in case you have any previous investigation reports like an ECG. Even a photo stored on your mobile is quite helpful. Based on your present symptoms and signs, the emergency physician will ask for an immediate ECG and appropriate pain reliever medications. If the ECG shows an abnormality, like a heart attack, the emergency team would immediately put you on medications like aspirin to prevent further progression of the attack, and at this point will involve a cardiologist to discuss further treatment plan and may advise further management in a critical care unit. It is possible that an ECG may not show any abnormality in a heart attack. Based on clinical suspicion, the emergency physician may ask for further observation in the emergency unit, a cardiac enzyme test like troponin, and repeat ECGs at different time periods to get an appropriate diagnosis. If everything is within normal parameters, you will be discharged from the emergency department with appropriate follow-up advice.